Oh, did you say carrot one more time?
Carrot. Ooh.
Bonjour, I am Lucien Laviscount.
Hey guys, I am William Abadi.
Food is my love language.
Okay.
Give it to me, William.
Sans toi, la vie serait comme un pub anglais sans pinte de bière.
That's the way you flirt to anyone else.
Am I hitting on you? Well, sometimes I play hard to get and I flirt without flirting.
I will say that sounds like a dish to me.
I was hitting on you, man.
What?
Yeah.
He's working on his game.
Because we need to grow throughout this game. I thought you wrote that.
That's something I would wrote.
Huh?
That's something I would
wrote. Yeah. Voulez-vous coucher avec moi?
You're definitely gonna...
I'm trying.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So why should we get out of it?
Huh?
Should we get out of it?
All right.
I'm gonna see you flirting with me in that one.
You got this one. All right, baby. You ready for this one? Bœuf bourguignon, petite carotte.
Did you say coquille?
Oh, but the way you talk about food. Oh, did you say carrot one more time?
Carrot.
Oh.
Huh?
Oh. What are we doing?
Are you
this
seduced?
Is mental. I'm like.
No.
Whew.
That was my best loving menu delivery flirty food on the menu appetizer love. You got this one right?
Yeah.
Food.
Yeah.
You said food.
That was food. That was food.
I know. It's a hot game. I told you, man. I'm boiling. Est-ce qu'il fait chaud ici ou est-ce que c'est juste toi?
I'm gonna say. Can you say it in a flirty way? I'm on your A game right now.
Il fait chaud ici ou c'est juste toi?
Yes.
Food?
Yes.
Food?
Just yes. Just yeah. Yes. Anything you want. Yes.
Yeah?
Anything you want after that.
Right.
After that, the mice? Fucking go on, my man. Sorry, excuse my language.
Room 402.
Paris-Brest, praliné avec une ganache aux éclats de noisettes.
I don't know if it's a dessert, a main or a starter, but I want all three.
It was so tender. Don't you think it's a love letter to you?
No, it's beautiful. Really beautiful, in fact.
But you, what's
There's
the
no but.
Verdict?
You definitely. It's definitely food.
Okay. You win. J'ai envie de te faire des choses aussi sales que l'eau de la Seine.
It can come with
I think
French
me.
Fries
I think
or vegetable if you
you're
want, huh?
Me. You're flirting me.
All right. Well done.
What did he say?
I want to do things to you as dirty as the water of the Seine River, which has been cleaned a lot for the Olympics.
I think it was hot.
The Seine is not that bad.
I think it was
but,
hot.
But it's a dirty.
But you know? The times, but yeah.
Yeah, but you got it right. All right. Galette de sarrasin à l'andouillette avec une volée de cidre.
I'm gonna say that. You're definitely flirting me.
Huh?
He's late.
No.
No.
Food. Serais-tu une pomme d'amour parce que je te croquerais bien?
Don't raise your eyebrows at me like that.
You can't
say that and then raise your eyebrows like that.
I think it's perfectly legitimate for me to raise my eyebrows. Talking about
flirting.
It's flirting. You got it.
Listen.
You got it. Are you a candy apple? Because I would love to eat you. Who wrote that? Not us.